Hi, Zoe. I just got back from acting boot camp. You should check it out. It's free. For the Project Transcendence Talent Agency.
I'm hardworking, I'm always prepared.
And you understand we offer an acting boot camp to get you oriented with how we do things?
Yeah, that sounds like fun. I love camp.
The website said it's a sleepover camp? No one told me!
One time at my other camp, I was supposed to go with my BFF Rachel, but at the last second, Rachel got chickenpox. She never had it as a kid.
My mom wants to know what time lights out is.
Is camp mandatory?
But the socks weren't thick enough, so her mom made her wear oven mitts. I know, seriously? And I wasn't even allowed to say goodbye.
Bring it. I'm ready.
Okay, thanks for coming in. We'll be in touch.
Don't you want me to do a monologue?
I have a comedic and a dramatic. Or I could just do a scene.
No, that's not necessary. I have everything I need.
Oh, okay. I was a little nervous anyways. I'm so excited to be here.
That was easy.
Can I do one anyway?
If I suck, just tell me. I can take it.
Because it turns out that lake water is different from pool water in a few different ways, and when fresh water gets on chickenpox, bad things happen.
Really, it's just a week's vacation from the redundancy of life. Just one big distraction from the emptiness of your soul.
Can I bring my beer to dry and cuddles?
So basically, in the end, if Rachel was there, I probably would have spent most of my time with her, and I would never have gotten to know Miranda.
You should all be proud of yourselves. Project Transcendence Talent Agency. Only take the best of the best. So, take a few minutes. Get to know your fellow talent. I will come around to collect your phones.
Hey, I'm sorry.
My name is Lily. I really like all this TV show.
Wait, what's
hi.
Hello. No. Our last connection with humanity.
Who wants to lead the vocal warm-ups?
Toy boat.
Toy boat, toy boat, toy boat.
This is my silent protest. I will not be a cog in the machine.
Toy boat, toy boat, toy boat.
I miss my mom.
So I went to the beach a few days. And so now my hair is all tangled, and it's really annoying. But it has sand all over it, and I don't know what to do to get all the sand.
Poor Cuddles. You must be so hungry.
It's okay. I won't tell.
And I said there's no way I'd ever tell Miranda. So Rachel goes, I couldn't believe you said she wasn't my best friend before she was your best friend.
It's been going on all night. And I'm a light sleeper.
What are you doing?
As long as I was up, I figured I'd break down a new monologue. I brought a bunch with me if you want one.
No, you cannot have two best friends, Miranda! Can you guys keep it down?
if I don't get 8 hours, I get cranky. And when I'm cranky, I'm not on my A game.
Rise and shine! This is all your essential vitamins and minerals.
Not bad. It has a good aftertaste, kind of tangy.
Is there sugar in this?
Definitely. The world runs on sugar.
So, what exactly is in it?
Like I said, all the good stuff.
I haven't had a cavity in 2 years. If I keep it that way for my next appointment, then we'll get Cuddles a new girlfriend. We've already named her Bubbles.
Yeah, well, I can have all the sugar I want. I never get cavities. Excellent enamel. My mom doesn't think I'm a human.
One time I ate a whole pack of strawberry sour power, but not the regular size, not even the jumbo size. We're talking movie theater size. And it was a...
I have more energy already.
What kind of shirt is that?
Made out of 100% cloth. Not your polyester.
Oh my gosh, have you guys been to Brandy Melville?
At least I have.
Yes.
Have that.
Oh my god, that store?
I love that store.
There's so much oil on your face, I'm surprised the U.S. has tried to invade it yet.
Great, just like you.
I know.
Can we talk about the new Jordans that are out? Where is everybody? Isn't free period when we're supposed to be the meet and greet for the campers that have been here before?
Teenagers need sleep.
Perfect. I can practice my monologue. What's wrong? You're what's wrong. I can't go to dance now. Look at my hair.
You and your big idea. Dickie and I go to the same school. She played Annie last year, and Annie, the girl, has mad skills.
I went to go wash them out, and I cried on my hair. It's not funny. You never told me I had to rinse with cold water. Ah.
Excuse me, didn't I get a phone call? The brochure said we get 3 calls home all week, and I'd like to use one now, please.
Melissa, I was looking for you. It's time for lunch.
Already?
It's been 4 days. You think I'd get tired of this stuff, but it's just so good.
I have deja vu.
You can go.
No, you called it first.
You know what? Maybe I will play.
Nail time. When will we get to meet the older kids?
Yes, they're away on a field trip today. But soon.
I'm looking forward to hearing about their experiences.
Weird. My mom usually doesn't write in script. She likes to print.
I can't find Cuddles. I think he got out.
Come on, let's go look.
I'm afraid of the dark.
It's okay, I'll go.
Pretty good one. Kudos, you had me fooled.
Your emotional depth is so inspiring.
Seriously.
So raw, so organic.
There's too much pain in the world.
I'd love to work on a scene with you sometime.
She was right here.
Are you having a nervous breakdown? People have nervous breakdowns all the time.
Hi guys, what are you doing? Was there an earthquake or something? I always flee through them.
Milana had a nightmare.
I believe you, and Cuddles does too.
We have to get out of here. Did you want me to mail a letter home for you?
Nah, I'll be okay. I'm not homesick anymore. I kind of like it here.
Maybe we could take a walk, get some sun, listen to the birds chirp. I love to go birding. There are some lovely parrots that live over in Westwood.
At the beginning of the first period, only bring the essentials.
Sorry, I didn't mean to throw it that hard.
It's all good.
Would you mind being my eyeline? And please, let me know if you have any notes. I love notes. What's wrong? You're what's wrong. I can't go dance now. Look at my hair. You and your big ideas. Put eggs in your hair and make it all shiny and smooth. Right. I went to wash them out, and they fried on my hair. You and your big ideas. Put eggs in your hair, it'll make it all shiny and smooth.
Just go into the bathroom.
Buddy system.
We'll be right back.
your phone?
No, sorry, I'm on a call.
Please, it's an emergency.
No, I'm sorry, I can't.
I found Coles! He was under the water fountain.
Let's get out of here.
Check it out. It's free.